Einstein thought a lot about the fact that everything falls to the ground at the same rate. No matter how massive something is, when dropped, it will accelerate towards the Earth down, gaining about 9.8 meters per second for every second that it falls. That means that a hammer, that's quite massive, and a not so massive feather, when dropped from the same height, will hit the ground at the same time. Okay, what just happened was an error. In order